Tasmania's Premier has apologised over an Instagram post featuring Russian media star Hezbollah. Jeremy Rockcliffe used an image of the social media personality who has dwarfism in front of a Medicare sign. The post, which has since been removed, has been widely criticised by disability advocates. The Premier says, "Sorry if I in any way caused offence."